I'm 5.5 weeks away from my next show, and it's really hotting up because I've just had my bikini fitting. Hello fam, my name's Melissa Neal, and this channel is all about helping you, if you're a woman over 40 or like me, over 50, get in fantastic shape. And this video is part of my bikini prep series. I'm gonna be talking about my show bikini fitting. When I went to visit Kat at Bikini BKB, it was a bit like a kid being in a candy shop. And the only way I can describe it, it's a bit like choosing your wedding dress for your wedding day. You're full of excitement. You want something that's gonna show you off to your best. I thought you guys might want to see what's involved in getting a bikini fitting. The first thing I asked Kat, who is also actually a bikini competitor herself and a prep coach, what the importance of having a well-fitting, high-quality bikini is.
It is very important because the bikini needs to show your physique on the best light, on the DJ, on the stage, and it needs to be nicely sitting on your physique and flattering your hard work and all these weeks of eating broccoli and chicken and, you know, torturing yourself in the gym.
Yeah.
So you need to show your physique on the best possible way. And if you have a wrong bikini, if the bottoms are sitting wrongly or it doesn't bring the shape of your glutes that you are looking for, or the bra cup is opening in the side pose because you just took the measurements wrong, or someone make you bra that is too big, you're just not gonna feel confident on stage, and it's gonna look bad.
I know that I've done that. I've skimped on the bikini, I've cut corners, and this year that's why I've come to you, because I thought, actually, I just want to have it. And it's stressful if your bikini's not right. I've been backstage stuffing tissues in because the cup size wasn't appropriate for me. And you know, because you're a professional, you know that I'm going to lose weight because I'm six weeks out over the next week. So you're accommodating that in how
you're... Yeah, I'm actually working now, even now, on the adjustments that are going to happen in 4-6 weeks' time. So I'm already calculating on your weight loss and everything, and looking at the muscle mass, looking at your body fat and everything, so I know roughly where you're going to be.
I then ask Kat what you need to consider when you're buying a bikini. And it is actually quite a lot to think about, quite complicated. So I was really happy that I had Kat to advise me.
First of all, they need to find out the style of the federation, because every single federation has the different style of bikinis. Like we were talking about, you're going for fitness and modeling style of federations. So it's diva style of bikinis. But PCA, UKBFF, or Two Bros, they have completely different style of bikinis. Like Two Bros is NPC style. The girls are going for triangle with connectors on the bra and on the bottoms, and really like a small bottoms. And yeah, this is Two Bros. And the other federations, you can go for
so
this kind of...
So that's IFBB as well, isn't
this
it?
This IFBB, yeah. Like people say, IFBB is basically NPC. And then we have UKBFF style, which is the other IFBB or PCA. This is this kind of fully crystallized plain bikini, sometimes with connectors, sometimes without. Also, bikini category has different cut, like a wellness, different like a fitness, different like a body fitness. So you always need to know the style of your federation, you always need to know the category you're going for. And then we can start to work on your bikinis based on your physique.
Yes.
So some bra cups works for small boobs, some they definitely don't work for the small boobs. Or there are the bras that we don't recommend the girls that have really large implants. So it always depends on your physique.
Yeah.
Same for the bottoms. If you have a short or long glutes, we're always cutting the back of your bottoms completely different and customized for every single customer.
I'm currently 5.5 weeks out from the bikini show, and I went to see Kat when I was 6 weeks out from the show, which is actually perfect timing for having a bikini fitting, because you don't want to do it too early because you're going to lose a lot of body fat. So if you buy it too early and get it fitted too early, it's not going to fit when you actually arrive at the show. And that's what happened to me before, so that's my top tip. Amazingly, Kat had actually already had the base of my bikini already prepared, and she said she'd actually been stalking me on Instagram to get an idea of my size. She'd already supplied me with a ready-to-wear posing bikini that you can see here, and she could see how it was fitting me because I'd already posted a video of me wearing it on social media. So the first thing Kat did was measure me and check all my stats, and showed me how I needed to measure myself later on when I'm 4 weeks out, so she can make any adjustments that are needed to the bikini.
The glutes measurements, you saw how I took it. You will take it for me in 2 weeks time.
Yeah, so it's right the way around here, isn't it?
Part of your glutes.
Why do you need that then? Because it's not sitting there, is it, the bikini?
Because you're going to lose weight.
Yeah.
And you may need to make them tighter or shorter.
Oh, I see.
Because your bum will get basically...
She then got me to try on the base of my bikini and showed me what she had in mind and talked about the style.
And we're just comparing the...
Oh, yeah, glitter, I love that glitter.
This way.
And one shoulder.
And this is not going to be showing at all.
No.
Hide it.
See? Yeah. Yeah, I love that. Yeah.
And if you want Kat's details at Bikini BKB, I have linked all the information in the description of this video. And do let me know in the comments section if you want more videos like this leading up to my show in around 5 weeks' time. So if you like this video, please do give it the thumbs up and hit the subscribe button to get more videos like this. And do also give me a follow on Instagram and TikTok.